Imagine repairing all your gear with one button. Devs living in 2050. Oh, shite. Please don't fall on top of my kiln. Imagine removing all the tediousness from survival games so you can play the stuff you actually want to do.